Welcome back, gang, for the first time and hopefully many more to come. Don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and click on the notifications right here, this little bell, so you can get those emails every time we go live. Peace. All right. Final Tacoma review after driving it for an entire week. Definitely durable, spacious, plenty of room to put all the equipment that we needed while visiting the heavyweight champ here at Sky Boxing. Getting out after a late session. Truly enjoyed the charge pad. That was a surprising, upside perk to see a charging pad there. Plenty of USB ports and stuff. Good HIDs for this dark southern roads, and great sunroof for those that need it, you know. But overall, the Tacoma fits at least four comfortably, depending on the height for sure, and responsive to the pedal. Overall, we had a good time in it, and it got the job done for sure. Over in the